I got this thing from Myers for $45. An inflatable Santa Claus and Mickey Mouse.
And there he is, right there. This one. And this is the new guy, Mickey. So you might be in one of my videos. Just, you know, everybody buy it. He stands 3.5 feet tall. And, yep, okay, let me get a
close-up. Casey is...
Say something to the camera.
Impressive. I'm gonna put my camera back. Right here.
So, yep. I got my new Mickey Mouse pal. Oh, I got this new snowman. Animatronic thing. But this big daddy is being in my videos. So I have the camera. But this guy, I don't put the videos again. He's got this, the pencil thingy, crystal flowy thingy on him. He's pretty cool. He looks very weird. He looks different than on camera. On camera, he looks like very much than the one he's. But this guy is the new one. This is gonna be my video because I'm a big Mickey Mouse fan. And it's pretty much my own channel, and now I have a big Mickey Mouse inflatable. Subscribe. Hope you guys like the video. Please like it. That's out of the way now. So, all I want to say is that I got a new Mickey Mouse inflatable. I have nothing else to say on YouTube. When I first got this thing, when I first got Mickey Mouse, I had no idea what I was doing. I'm looking at weird instructions. Weird instructions. But now I finally have it up and running. I don't even have to put the little strings on it anymore. Oh, that's a good one. It's using brass. Say hi, Mickey. Oh, yeah. But that's all I wanted to say. So I have a new Mickey Mouse inflatable. Please like and subscribe. And bye. Mickey, what do you have to say to the camera before we say goodbye? See you real soon. Mm. The one said it and he spoke. Goodbye.